Okay, so 50 sprints with the mono, about 15 to 17 seconds a lap, so 30 to 34 seconds. Doing the surface exercise breath hold, they're about 15 seconds. And 15 to 16 cycles. With the monofin, the cycles are about 10 and a half. With normal kick, so to recap, monofin underwater, 15 to 17 seconds per lap, 10 and a half kicks. Surface dolphin breath hold lap is 22 seconds. And I'm doing those for 12 laps at about 15 to 35 second intervals, increasing closer to the 12th lap. I'm doing 50 meters underwater with 45 second interval